Grandpa. Tell me about the good old days. Sometimes it feels like this world's gone crazy. Grandpa, take me back to yesterday, when the line between right and wrong didn't seem so hazy. Did lovers really fall in love to stay? Stand beside each other, come what may. Promise really something people kept, not just something they would say. Families really bow their heads to pray. Daddies really never go away. Oh, oh, Grandpa, tell me about the good old
where mom so many times. And we found the time to mention things we never had before. And we shared some thoughts about family life. Yeah, I'm seeing my father in me. I guess that's how it's meant to be. And I find more and more like him each day. I notice I walk the way he walks. I notice I talk the way he talks. I'm starting to see my father. Looking back, I can recall times we disagreed. When I could not take hold of his old-fashioned ways. And the more I tried to prove him wrong, the more I proved him right. Now I know why he still stood by me. I went through that stage. I'm seeing my yes, that's how it's meant to be. And I find more and more like him each day. I notice I walk the way he walks. I notice I talk the way he talks. I'm starting to see my father in me. And I'm happy to see my father.
I read a note my grandma wrote back in 1923. Grandpa kept it in his coat, and he showed it once to me. He said, "Boy, you might not understand, but a long, long time ago, Grandma's daddy didn't like me none, but I loved your grandma so. We had this crazy plan to meet and run away together, get married in the first town we came to and live forever. But nailed to the tree where we were supposed to meet instead, I found this letter, and this is what it said. If you get there before I do, don't give up on me. I'll meet you when my chores are through. I don't know how long I'll be, but I'm not gonna let you down. Darling, wait and see. And between now and then, till I see you again, I'll be loving you. Love me. I read those words just hours before my grandma passed away. In the doorway of the church where me and grandpa stopped to pray, I know I'd never seen him cry in all my 15 years. But as he said these words to her, his eyes filled up with tears. If you get there before I do, don't give up on me. I'll meet you when my chores are through. I don't know how long I'll be, but I'm not gonna let you down. Darling, wait and see. And between now and then, till I see you again, I'll be loving you. Love me. Between now and then, till I see you again, I'll be loving you. Love me.